Oakley Dokley, welcome back, compadre. Whoa, she's a bit of all right. Hey, baby. Welcome back, compadres. This is Spanky LaBeouf on YouTube, doing a playthrough of The Ballad of Gay Tony, the GTA Liberty City stories, You know what I'm playing so far. Okay, we've just had our ass kicked twice in the last game, or in the last episode. I died twice. Yes, how bad is that? I'm going to retry it again, quickly. It is only the shootout. I know what I'm doing now this time round. I'm going to be a little bit more subtle and take out the enemies one at a time before I move on to the next one. See, I'm just going in all guns blazing at the moment. That's pretty much what my problem is. What have I got? Right, let's see. Oh, I've got a submachine gun this time. Right, well, that's something at least. I have an idea. Let's blow up the car. Oh, I've only got 50 shots left. Lovely. Okay. I think we should... Why is it not blowing up the car? Okay. Let's do it this way then. Down the... Thanks, Tony. You show me which direction to go. Actually, hang on. Sneak out this way. Take out a couple of them. Ooh, yeah! Stay down. Stay down. I think that's what my problem is. I'm not actually shooting them. I am a really bad Axel Foley impersonator. Clear the area. I'm trying to. That's the one. All done. Who's shooting at me now? Oh.
I got you.
Boom! Okay, done. And look, all I did was lose some shield. What the heck? Who's shooting at me? Where are you coming from? You hiding behind here? There you are. Bye-bye.
Wrong fucking move, yo.
That'll teach you. Right, ammunition. Bullets. Oh, loving it. Look at the blood on the car. The valeting costs of that are just going to be horrendous. Is that money floating about? No, it's a leaf. Okay. This is the car that I shot up the most. But yet it's got the least damage to it. And we've got a passenger, so I think we shall steal this one. Yeah? Oh. What, I've just locked the door? Lovely. Right, where am I going? Pick up some ammunition. Lots of dead bodies. I really want to play golf again. Okay. Tony says take the cart. Right.
Follow Rocco!
Let's have a bit of fun. Who's shooting at us? Oh, yeah. Okay, let's do some bunker driving. How did we get in?
Running away from monsters in a motherfucking golf cart?
Okay, Tony. What? Why didn't we just take one of their cars?
Go already!
Run! Don't step out in front of my golf cart. My buggy is the best. Oh! Handbrake, quick. Let's go. This way. You don't see many golf cart chases in any Hollywood movies. This would have made a great scene out of Beverly Hills Cop.
Oh, really, though? When do we come to golf buggy special?
Oh, I don't know. Just get us out of here and shut up.
You just keep shooting. I'll do the driving, T.
I don't want to die in a golf cart.
I can think of worse places. Whoa. Don't you just love it? Golf cart chase.
Yo, T, I just love your new friends. Fucking fantastic guys.
Yep.
Thanks, Lou. Sweet of you to say so. I think we lost them.
Did we? Whoa. Serves you right. You shouldn't have eaten that. See? I knocked that ice cream out of that fat guy's hand. I've actually saved his life, really. His cholesterol's level was through the roof.
You borrowed at those points? You ain't even making a dent on the interest. And Muscles over there killed our friend.
Hey, yo, I didn't kill him. I might be about to kill you in a second.
Go on.
Keep your dog on a leash, Tony. See you ladies
Who
later.
Who are these nutters? I just want to put a bullet between their eyes. But Tony won't let me.
Let's just head back to the apartment.
What, like in the golf buggy? Okay. Let's have some fun.
I'm really warming to that guy. Like a back case of crab.
Yeah.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
What, there's crabs?
We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
See?
Sorry, man, but I really got us in the shit here, Luis.
You don't say, T.
You gotta calm down. You're really pushing it.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail, this was a two-man operation
At what point have I been chasing tail, Tony?
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course. Whenever I come to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump.
Papa.
You don't ever let me into the serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from whoever you got your papa of the day from.
All right, okay. All right. Maybe I've taken you for granted.
I see a really nice car.
I'll be better.
Put the gun away, dude. Don't want to get into trouble. Oh! Don't you just love it? I needed a really nice car. This is a really nice car. It wasn't my fault it was parked outside the police station. See, not only is it a nice car, but it's a fast car. Oh, more police. Sorry, I thought I would have gotten rid of them. I should be able to lose them quite easily. Here we go. We're only on one bar, or one star. There's no traffic out tonight, which makes it very easy to lose the police. Right, where are we going? I wasn't driving that golf cart anymore. I didn't want to. Nearly home, Tony. No way. Are you telling me we were that close to the house and I stole a car? Oh, the joys. There you go, T.
Here we are, bro. Rest up, okay?
Listen, Lou, would you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
We'll sort him out, Tony. Leave it in our capable hands. Now that we've got a flash car. Okay, da-da-da. Okay. 60%! What was the targets? 4 minutes, and we did it in 6.5. Okay. Not really great. But, right, so we've got Maury on our phone. Have we? Maury, will we give him a ring? No, we did promise Mom. Hang on a second. Let me check. Okay, that's where I am. What have we got, like, for cash at the moment? 1,700. Do we need a good gun? Right, that's Maury. That is Mom's house. Internet cafe. My safe house. Tony. And here. Okay, so I think it's time to go and see our mother. And then we'll give Maury a shout. What do you reckon? We give that one a try? Yeah. Sounds like a plan. You should always go and see your mum first. Put the gun away, though. That's better. Okay. Whoa. There we go. Okay. Let us move on. Right, what are we listening to on the radio? Vice City Radio. It's just ads. Now, LCHC. Anybody like some heavy metal? Not while we're driving. K109? No. Ooh, policeman. I'm in a stolen car and you've not spotted it. Okay, let's go into electro. Some dance music. That's more like it. Right then, let's head to see Mama. Hopefully she's got some dinner on for us. Oh, okay. What do you want, Armando?
Downtown. It's your boy from the Heights. How about you help me babysit the H-bomb for a time?
No.
Yeah, bro. You're always going on a visit. Can we do this another time?
Getting your asshole bleached or something?
Oh.
Fucking
figured. Cheeky bastards. Right, okay. Going to visit Mama. Have I got a puncture? The car is handling like a fucking elephant. Right, here we go. Ah, look at the front of it, no wonder. It is slippy as hell, this thing. But we're nearly there. Oh! It's not the direction we wanted to be going in. Okay, where are we going? Okay, this way. Mama, I'm a coming. Put the kettle on. Let's not really get into trouble with the police at this stage. Whoa! Make the bonnet close. Yeah. Hang on a second, which direction is this thing taking me? All around the houses. Oh, could you? Mama's boy. That's me, Axel Foley.
Aquí está su cafecito.
Gracias.
¿Quieres azúcar?
No.
Mommy, soy yo.
Ay, Luis. Hey, hijo, ¿quieres un cafecito?
Sí, un ching.
Un ching. Luis, this is Mr. Santos.
What's going on?
Hey, I guess I didn't recognize you from your mom not having any pictures of you up on the walls.
Mr. Tattoo.
Now you mention it. I guess mugshots don't sit along too well with graduation shots.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Exactly.
Well, it's complicated. Mr. Santos is a businessman.
Doesn't look like a businessman to me.
You think about it. You see, your mother here has been making that classic American mistake. In other words, she's been living beyond her means.
Hey, well, be polite when you talk about my mother, man.
I'm being very polite. See, I like her. She's a good woman. If I ain't like her, I would have burned this building down by now.
I mean, you know you could have came to me for money.
But what would you do?
I will put a fucking cap in your ass.
Be careful, kid. I could have you killed.
Oh, I'm real scared of you, motherfucker.
You tell him, Swiss.
How do you sleep at night, man? Loan sharking to all women.
Hey, she called me, okay? It's business. We run a service. She knew the rules. She should have read the small print.
Ooh.
You know, you really are a piece of shit.
I'm a businessman, and trust me, it could get a lot worse, my friend.
You do not know who you're talking to. Play it cool. Play it cool.
You told me about you. Maybe you can help me pay off your mother's debt. That way this building doesn't have to come to an unfortunate end.
Is that all that happens to me in this game?
Okay,
let's go.
I have to sort other people's problems.
Nice to see you, Miss Lopez.
Luis, be careful.
Yeah, it's a bit rich coming from
you.
You ought not to judge me, Luis Lopez. You're just like your father.
Ooh, low blow. Okay, maybe it wasn't a good idea coming to visit Mama.
Let's walk into her.
You know, I'd rather be smoking some haze, but hey.
Hey, dope heads.
You're gonna start fighting for money again.
Sorry, bro, but I don't do that no more.
I saw you go a few years back. Could have been something if you didn't care so much about that pretty face of yours.
Oh, could I?
Thanks. But that ain't the reason I quit.
You ain't quit no more. My thinking is you were bad enough for no one to notice when you take a dive.
Oh, right. Now I get it.
Set you up with. Then you fall on a third.
Now.
Fuck, bro. Shit, bro. I sure didn't think I'd be coming back here again. Man, there's probably even some guys on the scene that still remember me. If they ain't all fucked up by now.
They probably are, Luis. They probably are. Now, I have noticed an interesting thing about this particular game. Oh yeah, I stood on your heels. I've noticed an interesting thing. Now I'm going to try this. It happened to me when I was setting up the game earlier, right? Stay close to Santos. Okay. It's a very weird one. How do I explain this to you? But my character keeps walking around in circles at certain points.
What if I get used to winning?
What I'll do is, we'll play this section, and then I will see if I can point it out to you. I'd love to know if anybody else is having the same problem.
How's it going?
He seems to walk around in perfect circles. Right, fights in the LCK fighting are usually unarmed and toe-to-toe. Okay. Use the crowd to hold opponents. Bets are cancelled if you step off the mat and contenders lose their entry fee. Okay. Right, that makes sense. This is in the bag. Right, let's have a look. So I'm fighting a chef. Okay. A rather large chef. Ooh! Like that. Like that. Push. Boom. Boom! Where's the block? That's the one. Ooh! Ooh! Easy! Easy! Okay. Right. Bring on the next man. Ooh. Ooh, in the ghoulies. That's it. Which one next? Punch, kick? Oh, what are you expecting? You're expecting a punch. Did you just... I don't believe it. I've just been cleaved out of it again. Right then, every time, it's about 20 minutes, so I seem to get killed every 20 minutes in this game. I will get another chance to do this, so we will end the episode here. I've got $1,006. I will be back with you very soon with another episode of The Ballad of Gay Tony. And this time, I will win the fights. I promise.